boy, here we go. All right, Dallas. This is going to be a real test for you. Since people like labels, I'm going to label this one America's Team versus the Cheatin'est Team. Because that's the label the Patriots got. Yep, Patriots are known as the Cheatin'est Team. So, remember T.O. with the football, how he do it? He was going like this when he got the touchdown. But anyway, this is another one of them games where it's going to be hard to call because the Cowboys are so inconsistent. And the Patriots are like a robot team. Like, they're just a machine. So, it's like a real team going up against a machine. Just a robot team because Patriots don't make no mistakes on offense. So Dallas can win. Dallas can win this game, but they can't make no mistakes. Tony Romo, you can't be doing that stupid stuff and throwing interceptions. So, but I think Dallas can win. It's going to be tough because Dallas has a better defense. If Dallas run, they can win. Like, the Patriots seem to me to be one-dimensional with just this passing game. So, just need to put two men on Wes Walker, Chad Ochocinco. He's not that, he's more like a decoy. But Wes Walker, you gotta watch him. That guy's pretty good. Ochocinco's more like a decoy. He's gonna drop some passes. If you stay on him, he's not gonna do a whole lot. But you still gotta cover him. So, keys to winning for Dallas, run. Tony Romo made some smart decisions. Dallas defense pretty good. Especially with my man on the line. And I can't even think of his name right now. But you know, 94. He's a beast. And we'll see what happens. Peace.